Here's how to make a custom LEGO Thor from the Love and Thunder trailer.
Starting at the top, you're going to get the head and hair from this Thor. Then you're going to get the torso from this Batman. And finally, you're going to get some light new good legs. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Thor. And for an accessory, I gave him some leaves.